Another episode of Assassin's Creed 2, ladies and gentlemen. Give me a moment, guys. Shoot. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that screenshot there. But it happens sometimes, unfortunately. But meh, it's okay. Thank you. There we go. Now, set over this one, hopefully. And, we could just find, a horse. That would be nice. There we go.
Get him!
We're behind you. Bravo. Looking over there.
Someone fetch the priest. They require extreme action. Presto!
Ah!
Come on. Come on. There we go. Here we go.
Damn, I'm going to be sick.
There we go. There we go. There we go. All right, so we got all the treasure in there.
Yeah. to get violent.
Mm-hmm.
Stay back! Merde! What's rotten luck today? No! No! Hey, stay away from me!
No! No! What? Stay away from me!
Cut!
Echo!
Stay back!
Oh, you're the
head!
There he
guard!
Is!
Murderer! Mercy! Take my money!
Go. There we go.
There we go. You stupid little shit. Do you want to end up on a pipe? Like the last idiot who crossed me. I can climb.
Cavoli! Rape! Cipolle! Tutto buono!
Let's go to this mission first.
Here comes the giovane signore. He's a prowess, he's a supreme.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncello.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my way.
Campione approaches. So let us sing for joy. Let us rest now.
Okay, so,
we've got the finest,
see what we've got. There you are.
It'll be okay. If he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep. When to sleep. Where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They're thinking mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? All they care about is corn. All anyone cares about is corn. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this
all
place.
Right.
Free. In time.
All right, you know what to do.
I saw something. The mercenario come to spy on me. He's here! Help!
Bring me your...
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Il duole dove raggiungere a tanto. We are scattin' oggi.
Come on.
Now we see what you
can. Eccolo, hurry, get it.
Don't kill me.
I want no part of it.
Drop onto my wall. You won't escape.
There we go.
Better now, but take care in future. Mm-hmm.
There. It must be all these southerners.
Mm-hmm.
Probably.
Bring me your sick and wounded. Now, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
There we go.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Careful, friend, huh?
Come, friend! See the difference, quality man! Bene, bene! See you next time!
Sick and wounded. And you should be all right, covered, friend.
I can't go that way. There we go. There we go.
You're on your own. I can't do that.
I took care of that. On.
Losing. Something about that cloak. So familiar.
Let you!
Will not get off so easily.
Let you! On him! There! On him!
move.
There! Which way did he go?
Why?
We'll get him, don't worry!
Where did he... Merda!
Laju, where do you think you're going?
Laju, he's there! Ha! Nice try!
And then across here. There we go. And then there we go. Gotcha.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Leave me alone, you idiots.
I'm sure I have just what you need.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
Dignity.
Mm. They are the end of crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father who bought you? Has he not made you and established you?
You should have you there!
From a man this skilled.
Come on. Thank you.
Get down.
You said not.
I will put you on your knees, sinner! You would enjoy that, wouldn't you? Beg forgiveness! Away with you, demon! Have some respect for death, my friend. I'll show you respect. Tu cosa al fin trovare riposo? Corpo e nella mente.
If I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Come on.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me. This much I know.
Right.
He is the appointed one, the center of the streets. All who dare to cross his path, he weeps in the pool. He dares to cross his path.
Ciao and grazie.
Assaggiate I miei saccati.
I'll bet you know how to treat a lady.
Pleasant surprise.
Ciao, boy.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Come, good people, hear my tale of a man who wants
to help us resolve our...
You wouldn't be looking for a good guy, now would you?
Oh, my. I dropped you something down the front of my
dress. Ciao, ragazzo. You deserve a break.
I could do with some attention. Could you help me out?
Well, aren't you a sight to feast my eyes upon?
Why, Baci, feast and
perhaps you can help us resolve our...
You should come for an hour
to forget your care.
with you.
This mighty man, he keeps the poor from the mighty fringe. He keeps
the poor from the mighty
fringe. He gets it over to the field that we're on.
What's my name? What's my name?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
You die now!
Hector mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Give them something to think about.
They will not be looking for trouble.
Another cell, sir.
That man. Where do I know him from?
He's got.
Eccolo! Get him!
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Certo.
More foreigners.
After an outlandish horde. Damn, foreigners.
They're not as old ones, isn't they?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well? Your letter mentioned Venezia.
do it.
Hey, who's that over there?
How many men are responsible for my father's death? After you.
Mister! Oh, hey, you there! Coroniero, stop! I just...
The tall one is somehow familiar.
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me!
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
Yeah, right.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, we'll spare your lives.
Listen to this!
Listen to this what? I didn't hear you. Come on. Come on.
Ugh.
Come on. Must you guys pull me out now? Alright, so before we end this episode, first we are gonna go over here and purchase a few things. Come on. Thank you.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Man. Now, that'll do it, guys, for this episode. Join us tomorrow, probably at about 7 p.m. Central Time, for another episode of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. And join me here in a bit for another episode, another three episodes of Star Wars Battlefront 2. I will see you guys shortly. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later. Yeah.